This man is the business brain and drug overlord of an empire that stretches across the Andes. He's not your ordinary drug dealer.
Marijuana.